And this is new at 6. 4 years after opening its doors in Sacramento, Capital Dog served its final hot dog today.
The owner says he was forced to close because of the economy. KCRA3's Richard Sharp shows us how people are remembering a Midtown favorite.
That's what a hot dog should be.
Lines of people showed up today in Midtown Sacramento to say goodbye and enjoy one final meal at Capital Dog.
It is a sad day for Sacramento. I mean, it's one of those things that's really sad with the, you know, recession and everything like that. You have a lot of great places like this that are disappearing.
I'm sad to see it go. Yeah, yeah. Hope it comes back.
Order 97.
Whether you've been a loyal customer or just discovered the place, it seems Capital Dog left a lasting impression on Sacramento over the past 4 years.
We actually came like a year ago with our friend, just like to meet up and hang out, and it's been like a staple ever since.
Came out here and looked up, you know, some local joints, and it's been the only place that actually reminds me of New York. It's quite disappointing, and we haven't gotten here quite enough. I just moved out here 2 years ago. I wish I could have been here more.
For the owner, it's that kind of customer reaction that makes today so tough.
It's a day full of mixed emotions, sad, a bit overwhelmed, a bit flattered, and, you know, also a bit hopeful. I want to keep that open.
Even though Capital Dog closed its doors after lunch, customers can take solace knowing that they might not be gone for good.
The thought of any kind of a relocation, that furthest from my mind, really, until I knew that this one had a purpose and relevance in this community.
In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.
Never got to go there. It'd be nice if they opened another one. Capital Dog was named the best place to get a hot dog on our KCRA3 A-list for the past 4 years. So since it opened earlier this year, they gained national fame for making and selling the world's most expensive hot dog on their menu.
They had a lot of fans. Too bad it had to turn out.